Hello, welcome back to XCOM. So, we have a swarming abduction.
And these guys are already panicked. So
they're leaving anyways, but it'll be good. We're gonna try to get some captures. We've got Jane with the smoke and mirrors and smoke grenades, so they'll have four. I'm not exactly sure. Smokes, and we're bringing Sergeant Engineer. Commander's finally back. It's been a long time. So let's go ahead and do this. This could be an interesting mission. Swarming, what is it, 14-ish? 14 to 16? This is kind of a bad map.
So that's where we're going next.
Okay.
Alien activity continues to
this could be rough.
Several major cities.
Gotta be careful
our
here.
Response is crucial to minimizing
lots of battle scans, take our time. Oh, don't even think about meld. We don't even have a concealment scout. This is a sergeant scout, so. Interesting start. Okay.
Big Sky. Strike team is re-CAO. Requesting authorization to deploy.
Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike one is clear to engage.
So, I'm actually thinking about peeling around along here, but if we get caught, it was something out here. So, let's do this. Let's put DT up here. Scan to our left, make sure that's safe.
Eyes open.
Okay, mectoid. As expected, that's not good. Looks like kind of a buff one too. Okay. So we're gonna want the snipes here with disabling shot. Unfortunately can't see, but if they come into us then we should be able to. And rockets. Where's our... Who else would have... Oh, yeah, here we go. You should have smoke. No, you don't have smokes. Okay. This could be a problem. I don't want to go any further right, because if there's anybody in here, then we're in trouble, so... I'm gonna go here because, in worst case, I can move over here or command somebody to move. In which case, I'd rather be here, and I'll command you to move if needed. How about that? Okay.
Moving to position.
Okay, we're good. We're good. Okay, infantry though. We want you in a place where you can shoot twice.
Heading to that location.
Good. Honestly, doesn't really matter.
On my way.
Okay, good. Who would I rather have where? Honestly, there's fine. Chain, that's fine. And upside down. Okay, let's see what that mectoid does. I don't know if that tree will interfere. I don't know if it actually matters, if it actually counts. We can't hit him. You can't see anything, though. That's a problem. It shouldn't trigger them, right? It's outside their line of sight. Oof, God, that's scary. What's your chance to hit without steady? It's 84. It'd be 94 plus, so we can disable. Put it's probably probably good enough. And DT, bring that over here. Steady, steady. Overwatch. 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 You gonna move or what? Nope. Floaters. Okay. They are stable, seem to be staying there, but I'm gonna go ahead, take a bit of a risk here, and go ahead and do this. Get rid of this damn mectoid. Looks like two sectoids down. Should be able to disable the mectoid. First of all, we need to get DT up to clear the overwatch.
Making my way there. Eyes on multiple targets.
Okay. That's interesting. Okay, I think we're okay here. We're gonna need some smoke. And we'll hollow the mectoid. Didn't disable or didn't clear the overwatch though, so that's kind of a problem. Rackham, you're gonna come over here and pin everybody. Upside down. I'm thinking I want to kind of bring you around for come around for our flank if needed.
Location confirmed.
And honestly, you're gonna be moving one tile into his range. That should be okay. Yeah, you're good. Okay. 94, go ahead. Good hit. Commander. Really want to get a auto laser on him, but that's okay. We'll have to do without it. Damn it. Chances are he won't be able to see if I go to here, but I don't want to risk it. Disabling shot. Done. Gotta love Ranger. You do have Ranger, right? Yeah. Oops. Okay. Now, Commander. I'll move you to here. On Overwatch. Or do I want to use Command on anybody? How many hit points do you have? Not critical yet. It's 100%. Yeah, why not? Getting there. Okay. Smoke yourself, which is kind of a problem, but they can't see you anyways.
Smoke's in the air.
Most important, we get these two. And we got them, so we're good. Four toids to deal with, but the donk's there to take out cover. 38! Oh, you bastard. 38, really? You didn't trigger overwatch? That's just downright dirty. 17. Good. Come on. Let's go. Okay, he's coming forward. That's ideal. Reloaded. And a shield. shield. That's a bummer, but it is what it is. Not cool, man. Not cool. Okay, good. One more. Come on, do it. Do it, do it, do it. Finally get an Overwatch. There we go. Good job.
Target eliminated.
Okay, first of all, what can you see? You can see the two, at least two of the toys, right? Can't see them. Okay, interesting. Upside down, you have close encounters. Okay. Commander, can you see him? 82. Not bad. Where's the scout? Okay. And you. Hollow the Mectoid. He's by far the most dangerous. Okay. And Commander. 92 twice, should do it. Alright, one more. Oh, you missed? Really? Damn it, man. Not cool. Not cool at all. Okay, then you. One of your shots, that should do it. Or not. Okay. So, kind of hoping you'd shoot somebody else. Damn it, come on.
Shot failed to connect. That's affirmative.
I want to rocket these guys or hand grenade them. What do we have left? Oh, okay, yeah, that's right. 100%. Finish him off. There you go. Shield Buster, check that out. It's kind of cool. Okay, I do want to heal you, but first we gotta take care of these toids. Because they are irritating. Shot is blocked, shot is blocked, shot is blocked. Somewhere around there would be good. It'll do. Kind of want to capture him, but let's go here. Hopefully, won't aggro any floaters. Okay, good. Just shoot him. Missed a 95, so I think we missed a 80 something and a 90 something. I really don't want the infantry to get hurt, so we're gonna smoke up again. Already wounded, one health. Oh, I just love that smoke grenade that doesn't cost an action. That's just great.
They're trying to pull back.
They shouldn't move. Good.
It's nothing
for this job. Here they go. Okay, here we go. Seekers. Interesting. That's a big seeker. Very big seeker. Keep moving forward. Perfect. All right. 61. Sectoid, running away. Okay. He's running away. Okay, first off, Shredder. Absolutely shred. 100% every time. sketchy there. Hopefully it works. Good shred. Be able to kill him though. .76, that's a pretty good shot. 3 damage, really? Shoot once and then heal. Scary.
Damn it.
Come on, let's go. Close encounters, not quite close enough. Smoke, work well. I don't want to blow up that sectoid, I want to try to capture it, but I just don't feel like dealing with it. I just don't want to take another injury if I don't have to. Screw this sectoid. Health sectoids. I'm kind of surprised. Oh, what? Oh, that was just lovely. Yeah, good move there. God damn it. Really? Unbelievable. Oh, shit. Shit, 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 shit. Don't kill the engineer. No. Oh, wow. That was stupid. I should have figured there was going to be a pot of floaters over there. Okay, alright. Really? Fuck floaters? Hey, that worked pretty well. And he's on Overwatch. First off, luckily you were a terrible shot. Oh, that's right. Close encounters. That's pretty handy. Okay, what can we do? Not a whole lot. Yet. Can't see. He's too far away. So I'm thinking, how do I get that floater? How many do we have? How many floaters? Two floaters. So I do have to be careful of another floater. Okay, can we kill the sectoid? I'm not really all that worried about the sectoid. Didn't need to run the Overwatch. Shouldn't be able to see from here.
Come on in, Commander.
2%. Okay. We need to get the hell out of there. Okay, time to hit your dead eye. 88. That other floater, I think he's back here somewhere, right? I don't like my options here.
Heading for that location.
Where can I put the engineer? It's probably as good a place as any. Lots of smoke. Okay. What you gonna do?
Headed there now.
Here comes. Double move, that's fine. Mojo. Good. I like it. Looking good so far. Okay. Now, for sure, you'll be able to see from here. It's not on Overwatch. You should be able to see him. Here.
Understood, sir.
No? Shite. That's not good. That's not good.
On my way.
You should be able to see him. No? You're out of rockets, so you're just basically a regular troop now. Should have one more turn of smoke. You how can you go? You're so damn slow. And just tucker there, I guess. Overwatch. Try to take a shot, why not? Hey, you got him. 41%.
Use some ammo over here.
Medkits are so handy. And you run up, I guess. Got a ways to go. Scanning. Scan through that window. I don't know, something like that. I don't know if that'll go through the window or not. Looks like we're okay. Just the one sectoid. Kind of a tough mission. Got a couple capture attempts shortly. We'll certainly kill him if needed. We can suppress with the infantry too, so handy. One capture attempt. If it doesn't work, he's dead. You do have aggression though, don't you? Actually, now that you mention it. Well, screw it. If it kills him, it kills him. Ah, damn it. Aggression. All of that work and no even attempt for capture. Forgot about aggression. Seven days, 11 days. That's a bummer. But not too bad. Just be the armor definitely helps. And no damage armor equipment. That's good. Okay, so where are we now? Genetics lab in a couple days. Interesting. Gauss, satellite, chitin plating, combat. Very nice. Okay, let's go ahead and scan. Alright, getting our troops back. Very nice. I haven't seen this in a while. Excellent. Carry on. How much money do we have? Research. The gene lab. So, we'd really like to get Indy.
Hyper reactive
pupils.
Our soldiers will receive entirely new capabilities, making them more effective on the battlefield than ever before. As we improve our understanding of alien genetics, the range of available.
Probably put hyperreactive and neurosympathy. Adaptive bone marrow on the assaults, probably. But first off, we're going to go for hyperreactive.
I'll have the selected volunteer sent to surgical
room
immediately.
Let's put
once the genetic modification is complete,
Pitbull in. Generate runes every turn. So, thinking adaptive bone marrow. Kind of like adaptive bone marrow. We'll go ahead and do it.
Excellent.
Okay.
That's good for now. I will notify you when the genetic modification process is completed.
Thanks, Vala. Appreciate that. Small scout, nape of the earth. I actually would rather it land. I'm gonna wait a little bit. Yeah, okay, cool. So we got a landed small, probably a trap, but that's okay because I want the equipment and the experience is great. So see you next time.